The biggest reason people are unhappy right now is because they value somebody else's opinion more than they value their own. That is the number one blanket statement that I've got for everybody. Your mother's point of view on you, your wife's point of view on you, your boyfriend's point of view, your homie's point of view. Like, the reason I'm super happy is nobody can tell me nothing. You need to figure out the following. It is very likely that either your mom or dad screwed you up. They made you insecure. They didn't love you enough. They told you you weren't good because they weren't good, and misery loves company. Once you face that demon, once you cut out negativity and the people that hold you down, and you surround yourself with positivity, and don't confuse delusion. Don't watch my videos and rah-rah up, and you don't put any work in, nothing good's gonna happen. You're just gonna watch my videos. So don't get it confused, but life is basic. You're either on the optimism team or you're on the pessimism team. You're either on the offense or you're on the defense. Let's talk about money and unhappiness. Your three best friends have a BMW and you don't. You think it's that. You don't realize that I loved when all my friends had BMWs and I had nothing. It's just perspective, man. What are we doing here? Like, what are you valuing? Like, what? Everybody's on defense. You think somebody else is taking your spot and you're complaining? Get the hell out of here. The answer to everything is, and what now, right? Like, I know people grew up in alcoholic households. I know people were molested. I know people had somebody steal all their money. Here's my problem, nobody cares. There is no fair fairy flying down from the earth and saying, you were born an African American in America where that's an issue. Here's $1 million, that's not happening. So my thing is, instead of dwelling and wishing how it was, understand, back to the next practical part of your question, that the internet is now here. And guess what? The internet's not a 76-year-old white man. And that means everybody's got a shot. So go take yours. It's happening on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. Go figure it out instead of on it and thinking it sucks. And go get your money, happiness, and that's it. Simple as that. I got no time for people complaining because it's just not true anymore. 1986? Yes. 2018, the internet won. It's over. Go get yours.